On a very cold, dark, damp, stormy morning, the rooster got confused cause the sun isn't dawning. Stress is stacking on my desk, on as high as my chest, but I'll still sit still and meditate the rest. Out the window amidst the fog, the wind is swirling round a spider. He's a fighter, a survivor, only hanging by a thread, 2 meters above the ground. If he fought, he'd be dead. A single strand, that's all it is, the rope of life or of death. While I'm sitting here calm, he's gone to war in Vietnam. Relentless winds that keep on pushing him away from my windowsill. Persevere, motivate, see your goal and make it made. Struggling there for minutes as the rain began to finish on the strand he made. Motivate, push yourself before it fades. On goes the wind, the moment that he can retangulate. A web or make his move back to his home inside my room. So we took a shot and made it good. I squashed him cause I know I should protect myself. Safety's paramount. Don't pop my bubble. Stay away from trouble. The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout, then down came the rain and washed the spider out. Then out came the sun, which dried up all the rain. So the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again, just to fall again and phone a friend. He's got no friends, he can't pretend he's not that big. He's got no poison, what the fuck is keeping him going? Up a 2 or 3 or 4, he falls again then falls some more. Resilience is the nature call, survival is the rise to fall. Left the house by a dead, but he lives in my head. Walking down a narrow road of flowers, pushing out the rose. She's in my way, she wants to grow, but I can't have her on my road. I snapped her from her arch, she's been growing there since March. Now it's July and I have a hunch. She's got fight, she knows to punch. Her broken stem is hanging down, there's only threads that keep her bound. She blossoms above all the rest. If you couldn't tell, I guess I don't know how it's possible. She taught me more than any school could. Nature is resilient. Nature is persistent. Nature will survive. Nature is life. Protect my wealth. My comfort swells. Don't pop my bubble. Stay away from trouble. Roses are red and violets are blue. I broke your stem from 1 to 2. You grow, you flower more every day, and tomorrow's a given forever always. You came along like no one before. You captured me fully and forevermore. I give you my heart, what's left of its pieces. You lit a spark in me, can you see it? I doubt it cause it barely burns, light has receded. What I want is now the curtain call that I needed, to meditate and save my breath for when I need it. Persevere and motivate and never be conceited. No one ever liked you, no one came to help you crawl. When you're born against the hardest trend and fear by one and all. So much smaller, so much calmer that we hate your 8 legs. Spinning up your webs while we spin lies and jealousies and threats. Fear and love, spiders and flowers, hand in hand, talking for hours of their grip on human powers, one and the same, spiders and flowers.